I've been doing well. See me make it plays, yeah, I know that you can tell. Like, ooh, damn, 400 for the bell. I need my money tank.
Thank you. Hey! It's a new season, and that means a brand new Battle Pass. The Season 7 Battle Pass features over 100 unique cosmetics to earn as you level it up. When you first buy the pass, you'll instantly unlock brand new progressive outfits, Zenith and Lynx. Plus, if you opt in for the Battle Bundle, you'll get Sergeant Winter too. New to the Season 7 Battle Pass are wraps. Wraps are earned through leveling up the Battle Pass and allow you to cosmetically customize weapons and vehicles in-game. So pick your favorite look to match your most stylish outfits. There are 100 tiers and over 100 rewards, ranging from new outfits, pets, toys, emotes, and more. Of course, none of them affect gameplay, and you'll keep all your rewards after the season ends. Plus, all Battle Pass owners will get early access to their own island in Creative, a brand new place for you to design games with friends and build your dream Fortnite. The Season 7 Battle Pass is available in the in-game store right now for just 950 V-Bucks. Hope you enjoy Season 7, and we'll see you in-game. Adventure awaits in the Season 8 Battle Pass. The Battle Pass features over 100 unique cosmetics to earn as you level it up. When you first buy the pass, you'll instantly unlock two brand new progressive outfits, Blackheart and Hybrid. Plus, if you opt in for the Battle Bundle, you'll instantly get Sidewinder as well. There are 100 tiers and over 100 rewards to earn, including new wraps, pets, emotes, and more. Remember, you keep all your rewards after the season ends. New in this season to all players is the Party Assist feature. Before a match, you can pick a daily or weekly challenge, and your friends can help you complete it. The Season 8 Battle Pass is available right now for just 950 V-Bucks. A new adventure awaits in Season 8. We'll see you in-game. This is your road to the Fortnite World Cup. The Fortnite World Cup starts on April 13th, when all eligible Fortnite players from around the world will be able to compete in the weekly online opens. Each online open has a prize pool of $1 million. That's 10 weeks and $10 million up for grabs. And it's all online. In each region, the top performing players from the online opens will earn a spot in the Fortnite World Cup Finals in New York City to compete for their share of a $30 million prize pool. The fans will be loud, the money big, and the atmosphere electric as the top players take the stage to be crowned Fortnite World Cup Champion. Plus, Fortnite Creative Games are joining the World Cup Party 2, with details coming soon. So whether you catch all the action in person or tune in online with your friends, the Fortnite World Cup will have something for everyone. So what are you waiting for? Jump on and drop in. The Fortnite World Cup starts with you. www.fortnite.com/World Cup. The future is yours in Season 9. In addition to all new gameplay, new locations, and new challenges, there's a brand new Battle Pass. When you first buy the pass, you'll immediately get two outfits, Sentinel and Rocks, progressive with new dual axes. And if you opt in for the Battle Bundle, you'll instantly get this guy. Plus, there are new high-tech wraps, mechanized pets, emotes, and more to earn throughout the Battle Pass. At Tier 100, you unlock a new progressive outfit, Vendetta. Remember, you keep all the rewards you earn after the season ends. New to this season's Battle Pass are Fort Bites. Use clues to earn and locate hidden pickups around the island, helping you unlock rewards and uncover the secrets of Season 9. The Season 9 Battle Pass is available right now for just 950 V-Bucks. So drop in and get juiced up for a brand new season.
Check this out. Yo, check this out.
Hey! Insano Death Squad, unite! Let's do this!
Ready for vengeance!
We will claim our destiny!
Hello! What?
I thought we talked about this!
Talked about what?
Your outfit, man! It's just not screaming Insano Death Squad!
You're crazy! This is the best!
We're trying to be intimidating here!
I am a fish, walking on land, breathing the air. That is intimidating.
No! Go change!
Are you serious?
Go change or you're off the squad!
Fine.
I'm so tired of this.
It's like he's not taking this seriously.
He gets one more chance.
Behold! The Mullet Marauder! Now what?
I'm out!
I just can't even...